pieces. She kills and eats him. Oh, she's so vicious. And I hope he was. Such power and dignity unhampered by sentiment. If I may put forward a slice of personal philosophy, I feel that mankind has ruled this kingdom as a stumbling, demented child king long enough. And as his empire crumbles, my precious black widow shall rise as his most fitting successor!
Words she speaks are true. We're all human and stew. If we don't pledge allegiance to the Black Widow. The horror that he brings, the horror of his scheme, the unholiest of kings, the Black Widow. Our minds will be his toy for every girl and boy. What has to be employed? The Black Widow.